Arre, this deserves a big round of applause. What a lovely joke I heard.